Toronto West. Coach Mike Housley.
Strides. Okay, so strides we're running.
Mike, what's the plan for today?
Well, actually, we're down to the nitty-gritty, the last couple of workouts before the school qualifying meets. So we've built our base pretty much throughout the winter and the spring. In these last couple of weeks, we've started speeding up. So today is one of our most intense workouts. It's essentially 1,500 meter simulation, where we're going 600, 500, 400 with short rest at goal pace. That means the front group's going at 4 minute pace, which is 64 per 400. The second group going at about 410, 412 pace, which is 67, 68. And then separately, my 800 group, they're gonna do three sets equally intense. They're gonna go 4+2 at goal pace. For the fastest of those guys is around 202 pace. And we have a very nice girl named Lauren Jacobs who's aiming at about 215, so that's 67, 68 pace. So we'll see, it's intense today, but I'm looking forward to it. The 800 group first, because it's shorter, 4+2. Okay, so that group will be on the track in about 2 minutes. Four plus two. And we'll start over here at this line. Hey, relax as you finish. Right through the line.
59.5, perfect.
Atta boy, 63.5. 64.5, wow. Fantastic, guys. And go. Lock in with the group that you usually are running with. So we're gonna wait. We're letting Maddie spot, we're spotting Maddie 10. Ready, Maddie, and go. 9, go. Right on, 56. 48, 49, 50. Okay, guys, let's walk across. We'll start over there for the 500. Okay, ready and go. Beautiful. 64, 65, 67, 68, 69, 70. All right. Way to go, Matt. This is fantastic. 75. Right on.
Nice and smooth.
49. 52. Good job. Right on, 121. 125. Good job, Steven.
Come on, Joseph, hold on, guys. Hold on.
131. 138. Okay. One to go. One to go. Obviously that one's stung a bit. Perfect. Atta boy, 63.5. 64.5. Wow. Fantastic, guys.
Stay here.
'Cause out Wednesday.